Hey, I like this place. Got a little bit of everything. I like this. How old is this? What's the story behind this store?
Started in 1891, and I'm the fourth owner of it.
Wow.
I've had 22 years.
I forgot to get gas this morning.
There you go.
That ain't nice.
This is old school. I mean, like, you almost have to crank. Well, you did. God, even this hose is cracked. So I sit on the gas tank. And the gas tank gets so hot that I put a insulation around it and an escape hose to get the fumes away from me. Can you imagine? Boom. Not good. And I was just saying, God, where is the closest gas station? Come around the corner and poof, this super old style. So it only holds 10 gallons. I fill it up to the top. No gas gauge. That's my little invention. That was a breather, so I put an L on it and a hose. Now, if it drips, it drips down the hose and all the exhaust. Fumes go out the back of the car and not drip on the manifold. Don't want an explosion. This is another turtle lover, dude. He saves turtles on the road.
That's right, man. And I do.
Save turtles. He's a turtle saver.
Yeah, we saved that big turtle, and we put that big turtle in our pond where he could live the rest of his life. Because that turtle was probably 30, 40, 50, 60 years
old. Oh, yeah.
I mean, to be that big one, it was a monster.
Big turtle monster. See, to get gas, you wonder why it takes forever to get anywhere. Well, that process took about 25 minutes.
I want you to help me,